Isildur awaits.
We bring this water.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
On the final battlefield, you will never get past me.
Ar-Baruk.
You've gone further than I expected. You can see your prize. But you're no closer now than when we met.
Ashgarm.
I won't go down this easily. Setting for our final battle. Now, let's finish this.
Lord.
Great to the last, eh?
We must push through!
I'm pushing! You worry about your orcs!
Chosen master. I'll fight with you.
Defeated!
defeated! Defeated!
Shock.
Eltaniel, support the orcs!
Never thought I'd hear that!
You maggot! Of all the final battles, in all the realms of Middle-earth, I had to face off with you in this one. Frankly, I'd rather have it no other way. This'll be a fitting end to our relationship.
No.
Even by those you called allies. At last you return to me, so I may render final mercy.
Bugger.
Fight harder, you demons!
Watch out! He's on the fire!
Do not resist!
You fight for the Bright Lord!
Command me, Bright Lord! Bright Lord! You will not fall!
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning.
I will destroy you.
Lose it all!
Your journey has ended.
all is done, all is said. It is time. On you to finish it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You will serve me for all eternity.
I cannot allow this. Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
Trade one Dark Lord for another. This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. For you are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Either a Bright Lord or a Dark Lord rules Barad-dûr. The balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
Must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.